Alright, I dragged out my paint, got my brushes, got my train. I pretty much like the colors they used on this, on their train. I'm going to go similar to that. I don't know about the purple top on the locomotive. We'll come up with something imaginative. I think it's probably going to take a couple coats of paint to cover this wood since there's no primer on it. Let's work on painting the locomotive first. We're going with red, I guess, if I got some red here. It says rouge. I guess that's close enough to red. Sure don't want pink. Orange would be a nice color. Let's see. Rouge almost looks like a pink too. That ain't really red. I don't like a rouge engine. That's a pretty blue. You know, I'm thinking a blue engine. I've got some other red paint over there, but I don't know. We'll see what it looks like. Here's some. Water-based non-toxic. Flag red. Well, that's definitely red. Okay, let's put the locomotive aside and hang off on the red. Let's see our caboose. What colors? Oh, what the heck? It's going to be an orange caboose. Okay, here we go. We're going to paint the caboose. There is more than one way to skin a cat. I mean, shake a paint jar. That ought to be just fine. It looks like it's going to take several coats of paint to cover the grain in this wood. I'm trying to think what system on the railroads used orange cabooses. Who was it? I don't think it was UP. They used the yellow ones. Somebody used orange cabooses. I need some more of these little jars is what I need. I'm wondering if my light bulb would dry that paint. Sure wouldn't hurt to put the light bulb down there. put a little heat on that paint and get it rapidly dried where I can turn it over. More than one way to skin a cat. Don't have another container for my blue paint. What are we going to use? Maybe a pill bottle. Gonna be a pretty little train. I need to go wash this brush out, come up with a container for my red paint. I'll probably have to start to do another coat, but I got those two rail cars hanging up drying, and I got my caboose hanging up there over the other workbench. I think it's going to look just fine. That concludes my video for today. I appreciate you tuning in. It's P. Walpar, signing off.